built Boom. Different bell.
Built different.
Just built different. What do you mean if you're built different, huh? And they ask, should I reread longer texts? For example, novels that take 7 or longer hours several times. How many repetitions do you think are useful in terms of like linguistic gains for each reread before it starts diminishing in value?
Really depends on which part of the learning process you're in, I think. And also if you enjoy rereading the text. Like,
I think that's way more important than anything else.
Yeah, yeah. like, there are some books that I love rereading, and there are other books that I never want to read again. But assuming that it's a book that you want to reread, that you enjoyed, when is an appropriate time to reread it? Generally, I would give some period of time where... Because basically, when you first go through the book, you are going to miss a bunch of things. You'll gather a bunch of things as well, but you're going to miss a bunch of stuff. The next time you come back to it, you want to make sure you have a more significant foundation so that you've already acquired all the basics, all of the low-hanging fruit that you encountered last time, and now you can get to the next level with that book. So I do think there is value in doing it. I would probably put a couple months in between rereads to acquire whatever you were going to acquire, and then giving yourself time to sort of separate from the book and forget all the things that you weren't going to acquire anyway, and then come back to it with a fresh set of eyes, with a new foundation that you've gained from other activities. You'll get much more out of it the second time that you read it, because you have already acquired a lot of the easier things, a lot of lower hanging fruit.
I'd also add in that another option is to read something similar instead of the exact same thing, like a similar genre, similar book, because you can have a new approach to the same things and get similar vocabulary, reinforce that a bit more. But other than that, yeah, just it mostly depends on if you want to, because most of books and most of language is built on the same foundations and building blocks. There are different like categories that like have more or fewer words, but it's all the same stuff.
I mean, I think there's definitely a pretty significant difference between a light novel and, you know, high fantasy literature.
Yes, those are pretty mostly in like the vocabulary size, not necessarily in like the base. Oops, sorry. There's just the unknown words are likely to be a couple of them rather than dozens and new ones every single page. But yes,
I think for me, like the words are definitely a challenge. But it's also the way that the sentences are constructed just feels so different, because light novels are very much like just explaining what's happening. Mm-hmm. Whereas a lot of the more classical literature is really trying to create poetic meaning and subtext that mm-hmm. is just so much harder to grasp when you're a new reader or a new learner. And they phrase things so differently. Yeah.
That's where the similar genre or the same author or even rereading the same thing does help, because you just get a second pass at something that you probably could get if you had a second pass. Mm-hmm. But anyways, I hope that's helpful. Thank you for the question.